contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Divas Championship, making her way to the ring, accompanied by Brie Bella. From Scottsdale, Arizona, she is the Divas Champion, Nikki Bella.
And this challenger feels they can beat the champ. I'm not sure I agree, but anything can happen in a WWE ring.
England, Paige.
Paige looking very confident as she makes her way to the ring for action.
Yeah, she really carries herself like an accomplished veteran, despite her young age. I think that has a lot to do with her success thus far.
A self-proclaimed tomboy with a feminine side, Nikki Bella can hold her own against any diva on the roster.
And look very, very good doing it.
Controlling the head.
And here's Nikki Bella.
Oh! Ow!
Look at the athleticism on display there.
Here's a girl in Paige that was told she wasn't pretty enough to be a WWE diva.
What?
And that she needed to change who she was. She needed to be like everybody else. And you know what she did? Nothing. She just went about her business, determined to become the best diva in the business. And look at her now.
Yeah, and you know how you know she's truly determined? She went out on her own at age 14 and traveled all over the world, perfecting her craft in France, Germany, Belgium, Norway, you name it, she's been there. Ouch, that's gotta hurt.
Paige doing a little showing off here.
What a wicked neck breaker.
Right now the momentum is with Paige, and who knows when it'll stop.
You have to imagine that Paige's travels have played a huge role in her becoming the groundbreaking diva she's become. I mean, in a relatively short period of time, she went on to become the first NXT Women's Champion, as well as the first to hold both that title and the WWE Divas title simultaneously.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that around. Let's not forget that Paige was also the first woman to capture the Divas Championship in her Monday Night Raw debut. You said groundbreaking earlier, Cole. I couldn't agree more. There's just no better way to describe Paige.
Two. Looks like we're going back inside. And this is going to return to the ring.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh, launched back into the ring.
Three.
Oh, mama. And we're going back between the ropes. Hey now.
You know, since day one here in WWE, Nikki Bella has proved she is way more than a pretty face. Nikki has great agility from her days playing soccer for fast ground and air attacks. And she's not afraid to fight fire with fire. And she's definitely the power member of the Bellas.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around.
She's trapped.
Here comes Paige.
How awesome was that?
Hey, Paige shows us some clever offense here. Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, reversal!
Look at that, Cole!
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Oh, sent flying off the apron!
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Whoa! This match has taken so much out of her.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around.
Are you watching this, Michael Cole? I mean, Nikki's just a force in that ring.
Oh, boy, do I love this. And I got the best seat in the house.
Oh.
Now, Paige taking advantage right now.
Finding a path of destruction for her.
No!
Oh, there it is!
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Devastating. Simply devastating.
Oh!
Oh, going to the top. High risk. Into the cover goes Nikki.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that around. No, Paige is in deep trouble, real deep trouble.
Reversal.
Oh, no.
Trying to put her away.
Wow, what a move from Nikki Bella. Now, that's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
There's a cover.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
That should do it right there. And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
Paige really is a veteran in there. I mean, despite her age.
Paige wins!
Here is your winner and new Divas Champion, Paige.
What a nasty hold that was.
Oh, yeah. You get caught in that, and you have no choice but to tap out.